skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with
some. Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today is vlogging day number 10, and today I'm going to be doing part 2 of My Mom Does My Halloween Makeup. But before we get started, make sure you guys like, subscribe, post notifications on so you guys won't miss any new video I post on my channel. So without further ado, let's get straight to the video now. So first, before my mom gets into the eyeshadow and eyebrows and stuff, I'm gonna start by putting my mascara on and curling my eyelashes. So yeah. Just a little bit. Oh, I should have put my mascara on first. Oh, that's fine. Anyways. But I'm gonna curl my eyelashes and then I'll get back to you guys. So I'm almost done with my eyelashes. I'm still curling them. So. Now we're gonna get started. So this is our progress so far. I think it looks really nice, but now my mom's gonna put the eyeliner and the wings. So this is a finished product, and I'm gonna recurl my eyebrows or my eyelashes real quick, just to give it a more look. So this is the final look. I just fixed my hair just to make my makeup pop out more. But I forgot to mention the palette that my mom used. She used the Morphe palette M35. So thank you, mommy. I don't know which color she used, so I can't tell you guys that. But this is the palette we used. And yeah, I really like how this turned out. Let me know down in the comments if you guys like it. Hopefully you guys do. But I just wanted to get in the Halloween spirit again. So yeah, might as well. But that's gonna be it for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below. Make sure you show your love and support. Make sure you hit that notification bell so you guys could get notified every time I post a new vlogging, especially. So stay tuned for tomorrow's video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.